Hello, so this is the acoustic. I've been up all night. If you go back in time and look at my older videos, basically I think this acoustic needs to be tuned every time it's picked up, and I guess it's been short enough a time that I haven't picked it, that I don't need to tune it, whatever.
I also think the strings, like stretch, do you know what I mean? Like, I think there's a point to which they stretch, and then they, like, I think when you just string them, it has to be tuned more often.
Oh, maybe. I don't know. When you played guitar, how long did you play it for?
Oh, I don't know. Not as long as you do.
No, I mean, like, how did you play it for a number of years?
Yeah.
But you were saying, like, I think last weekend, that you would guess that our skill is about the same.
Well, yeah, but you're gonna get better than me, like, pretty quickly.
And yeah, well, maybe, but I forgot what I was trying to
Sorry.
ask. Yeah, so I'm gonna try to play these two songs. And I'm slowly sleep deprived. I'm not sure if anything I've learned from my previous lesson will
I'm
apply
sorry.
here.
I saw.
Well, that's completely not your fault.
No, but I saw so.
I'm also not as used to the strings being placed together.
Yeah.
So that's kind of heart-shaped box, and I'm fairly sure I do it better on the electric, but I just wanted to see what it looked like when I tried a different instrument. So now I'm gonna try All Apologies. And so 3, 5, 9, it starts at 9 and it goes to 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh, yours actually goes to 14. I thought, okay, anyways, I need it to go to 15, but 14's still pretty good, I guess. Anyways, so where are we? Okay. Thank you. Does that sound anything like it?
Yes, it does, very much, actually.
Really?
Yep.
I feel like I'm doing the wrong speed or something.
It's just because you're a bit halting.
So yeah, that's it. And then heart-shaped boxes.
That string always is like that.
On mine too. Okay, so basically I have to get that like super smooth and go through it slightly. I think that's when the singing starts. This is the warm up. Because it has a pretty long lead in, right?
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay. So I'm gonna switch to the electric and see if I can do better. And I'm sorry I'm like constantly filming. Okay, so I've got the electric now and I think it's tuned to E. So I could do all that tasty E stuff, but we are going to drop my pick. Okay, so that's what the D string sounds like. Singing was horrible, but that was kind of approximate, right?
Yes.
It was so camera shy, I can't tell if you're just being nice or...
No, I'm not just being nice.
Thank you. Basically, you just have to repeat 1,000 times.
Mm-hmm.
and I feel free to not answer, like, just if you don't want to answer, just say nothing. But am I wrong in assuming that at least 90% of learning is just repetition?
Yeah, but that is correct.
So let's go to all apologies.
That.
I know, but is it, well, that's not where you sing. That's,
yeah, no, it is.
It is?
What else should I be? Listen to the song. It is definitely.
Thank you. actually love it if you sang.
No.
I would seriously love it.
Maybe when the camera's off.
Okay. I'll turn off the camera right now if you sing.
Okay.
Sorry, I didn't mean to use that, like, manly voice. Okay, so Melissa sang awesome. We played and sang together, and it was awesome, and you didn't get to see it because, I don't know.
Because Melissa's an asshole?
No, Melissa is awesome.
Mm-hmm.
First of all, if you're still watching this video at this point, you're probably part of the 1% of the population. And that means that you have control of the banks, or you are schizophrenic, which is basically the same thing. So I'm going to go back up to E. You saw those donation bins that said 1 in 100 people suffer from schizophrenia?
No, I haven't.
They had them a few years ago at this place we used to visit quite frequently.
Ah, yes.
And I was almost, like, in retrospect, I wonder if they chose that charity because of me.
I don't think so.
Yeah, it's probably pretty unlikely. But yeah, so that's 1%, 1 in 100, right?
Yes.
I
like that.
Okay, I was going to look up the specific lyrics because I've just been blatantly disregarding the correct lyrics. And I guess I can, Mr. Camera, you can deal with the fact that my chair is turned sideways, can you not?
No!
Speak to myself about myself as if I was a we.
Okay.
And on Facebook, I'm a they. And part of that is in support of, gender politics, whatever you want to call it. And part of it is because I'm pretty sure I'm hacked, and I'm pretty sure there's more than one person who uses my Facebook.
Okay. Shit.
So. Are hard to hold, but okay. What do we need here? We need Mr. Brown.
Mr. Brown?
Yes. I don't like this fingering.
Okay.
So the finger. So I got to press down on those two strings, and I can do that. That seems to be not a problem, but when I go like that and that, then this lifts, and then that string rings.
I use my baby finger.
So, yeah, but if I use the baby finger, watch. It still plays, but it shouldn't be going that high.
So I don't know what to tell you.
Thank you. probably could finish that song, but like I said, my ring finger keeps going towards the sky.
You were trying to give a middle finger, but you got confused.
Yeah. So I wanted to see the Cure lyrics, because I keep messing those up too. Maybe I can stop using this pick and start using this pick. See, I love this pick. Let me show you something. I'll show the camera and I'll show you, but you don't have to see the camera. Okay. So wait.
And it's a box of
dick. Okay, it's not in this box. Can you put those back in the box? I can't find to see the yellow one. But basically...
There's a yellow one on your table.
No, the yellow one that looks like this.
Oh.
So this was one of my favorite picks. And as I told you, they run out for some reason. Actually, I'm gonna try it. Like, maybe it just loses power for a little while.
That doesn't make any sense.
It doesn't make any sense, but the picks lose power.
No, it makes sense that they lose power, they weaken.
Yeah.
It doesn't make sense that they would unweaken.
No, the thing is they weaken, but they don't weaken in a, like, you would think they would take a lot more abuse before they weaken.
Yeah.
So it's something different. So are these two the same picks?
They look similar, yeah. I don't know if they're the same.
But the same shape?
Yes.
Yes, exactly. Okay. But this one's black, and I don't know if it being black has anything to do with it.
No.
Whenever I say something my brain's exploded. Okay.
That sounds messy.
I realize it sounds completely crazy, and if not crazy, then like religious to say that the pick has a power, and by power I mean the power to produce sounds that I enjoy.
Mm-hmm.
The pick has a certain amount of time in which it produces the correct sounds, and after I have used it enough, I need a new pick. And that sounds completely crazy and not based on science or reality, but that's what happens.
Okay.
So, can you help me out here, like?
No, but I don't. Know why that would be.
Okay. Did I totally butcher your song?
No.
But you could tell that I was actually saying I love you, yes.
Yes.
It's a good song though, and I don't know, it's about some disturbing things. I'm about some disturbing things.
Mm-hmm.
How long have we been recording? Well, I keep stopping the camera so I can't judge it.
Awesome.
But I think this is enough for a full file, but I'm so tempted to go back down to drop D and do some more. I mean, who cares, whatever, I'll make it 2 files.
I love you.
Alright, do you want me to stop?
Stop what?
Filming?
Yeah. For what?
For whatever reason you may have, which you don't need to explain.
It's okay if you keep going.
So now we're in drop D again. First time you do the double thing, but then the second time you don't. Puzzle this song.
How do you mean?
Do you want to watch my fingering as I go around it?
I've done.
Well, so I've
played it before.
So. I like to know the part where it's like in the sun, but
yeah.
You think it's just the same thing?
Oh no, I don't think that part is.
Okay, so that is enough for now. For hopefully until after I've slept.
Yes.
I've just been getting these strange urges to pick up the guitar over and over again.
It's all good.
These strange, uncontrollable urges. I love you.
I love you.